At midnight on February 17, 2009, all televisions will switch from analog to 100% digital. If you are still receiving your signal over the air, you will have to convert your analog signal.
Analog?
The conversion is simple. First, apply for your converter box coupon at www.dtvtransition.gov.
How many W's?
Then you can check the status of your coupon request at www.dtv2009.gov/checkstatus.aspx.
Is that in Los Angeles?
After you purchase the converter, it's time to install it. A quick start guide and installation video are available at www.digitaltips.org under the DTV/video tab.
Is this my new TV?
It's simple, really, and no tools are necessary. Step 1. Disconnect your TV antenna from the TV and connect it to the antenna-in coaxial jack on your converter box. If your set and antenna use a 300-ohm flat twin lead wire connector, simply obtain a 300-ohm to 75-ohm transformer or baling.
Hello?
A coaxial RF antenna switch box will also suffice.
Will all of this make Jack Benny come back?
Next, use the cable that came with your converter box to connect the antenna out jack on the converter to the antenna in jack on your TV set. Remember, in some cases, your digital signal may come from another source, and you may need to adjust your satellite. If you have any problems at all, simply visit the following websites for assistance.
Hit tub. Two dots, slashes, period, digital tips, period, origin, period, DTV.